now, we are following some breaking news. State police are investigating a deadly hit and run that happened in Kingston. They say 59-year-old Donna Briggs of Derry was riding her bike on Route 125 yesterday morning when it appears she was hit from behind. Her body was found around 8:30 last night. Troopers say video from a nearby business shows a dark-colored vehicle hit her.